Hey, good morning to all our Mahomies in Nashville. T-minus 2 days until our Chiefs take down your Titans. Woo! And there are two things we do better than anyone else in the whole country right here in Kansas City. Football, of course, with our MVP QB.
And barbecue. Now, we know you have that beast of a man, Derrick Henry. Forget about him. We have Tyreek Hill, the cheetah. But also, how about this beast of a sandwich? Oh, yeah. Let us introduce the Z-Man, the most iconic Kansas City sandwich you can find out there. Now, we're willing to send one your way if the Chiefs lose.
Okay, but yeah, we know that's not going to happen. So the question is, what are you sending to us here in Kansas City?
See you guys soon right here in the loudest stadium in the world.
Hey, we know the Titans are going all the way, baby.
Miami.
Down to Miami for the Super Bowl. And Kansas City Chiefs, you guys are just a stepping stone along the way.
We're going to run through Kansas City like the grass that it is. Look, Joe and Gina, I love you guys. I know you personally. But hey, right now you're just standing in the way.
And Aaron, I know that you're actually tracking a winter storm right now, but there is an even bigger storm, one that you can't even imagine coming to Kansas City.
And his name is Derrick Henry, baby!
We're back.
Here's our wager. We got biscuits, we got jam, all from the famous Loveless Cafe here in Nashville, but the thing is, we're gonna eat it, because we're not sending it to you.
We're gonna eat your barbecue.
Yes.
Yeah. We'll get a taste of that on Monday.
And one last thing, tighten up.
Woo! Yeah.